Cellometer automated cell counters, unlike manual counting, measure both individual and mean cell sizes and can generate size distribution histograms for all counted cells. To compare multiple histograms, simply check off the multiple option and select the files you wish to compare. Multiple histograms can be overlaid for determining changes in cell sizes over time. You can also select print to keep a hard copy of your data.